adjust the static. I've got this all the way down, the throttle applied. So manual says turn this counterclockwise, which is full throttle, and then turn that clockwise, which it is, and it seats. So it moves. Almost the same. But then when the engine is started, this is the only way I can get it to idle. Otherwise, it's wanting to go to full throttle. So I'm thinking that with this shaft, doing this, that perhaps there's a problem with the governor.